Everyone, welcome back. Today I'm doing part two of my SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated playthrough. Let's get to it. So we just completed SpongeBob's house. Let's see what we should do next.
SpongeBob! This flapping robot crisis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm gonna help you out. And of course make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
Okay.
Hey, SpongeBob! I just dropped by to give you a bubble hand!
Bubble buddy!
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble-blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man!
But, all I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've been in the soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
Something about new bubble moves.
Right! Press this button, and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble pop.
Easy.
Hey, Patrick. Nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Oh, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing, Patrick. What our best friend.
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
Another find for Patrick.
All right, to Jellyfish Fields.
The rolling green hills of Jellyfish Fields, a place to experience nature at its most raw, and sometimes a bit tender from the stings.
Uh-oh.
Squidward, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay, you barnacle head. Do I look like I'm okay?
Well, your nose does look pretty big. I mean, bigger than usual because it's usually pretty big. And you look clammy. And oh my gosh, you're bald!
I've always been bald, but now I'm stung all over.
Well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of king jellyfish jelly to the affected areas. King Jellyfish!
Well, I guess you're off to scale Spork Mountain and die a horrible death under the vicious tentacles of King Jellyfish.
Uh-oh.
I'll stay here, balled up here in excruciating pain.
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward! I'll bring back that King Jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself.
Everything looks so much brighter and prettier than in the old game.
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for robots. Shines.
What's over here?
I love opening presents.
Oh, a sock.
You. Patrick needs to do laundry.
Well, looks like we'll have to get that sock later. Oh, geez.
I feel like a new spot.
Oh, no. Well, I wasn't expecting that. We'll have to avoid these. There we go.
Hey Gary, what's taking? Meow, meow. Wow, a bungee jump for a golden spatula. I must be in heaven. Ultimate wedgie experience.
That was awesome. I love the bungee jumps. They're so much fun.
Sometimes pushing a single button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Oof. I don't have Bubble Bowl yet.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Golden spatula. Jellyfish caves.
Wow, Mermaid Man! I have all your comics and toys and mail.
What? Oh, yeah, it's that Sponge Kid. And now, what was I supposed to tell you?
That Patrick is surrounded by robots and needs my help.
Huh? Oh, no. I think it had something to do with massaging my feet.
Well, if massaging your feet will save Patrick, then massage I must.
Help! They're making me hit myself!
Massaging your feet isn't working. I think I'd better try a more direct approach.
By clipping my toenails?
Here I come, Patrick!
I love these slides. They're so much fun.
I love opening presents.
Ooh,
Patrick will be glad to have this back.
All right. Let's do it.
I feel like a new sponge. You've just met the Sponginator. Just my side.
We did it! Oh, there he is.
Hey, SpongeBob!
Whew! Thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robots and the...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Okay. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy! Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
So Patrick can pick lots of stuff up. But SpongeBob can't.
How many of these do I have to carry?
Talking
to me. Oh, mighty rock, I am at your command.
Down here, you big pink lummox.
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to vaporize me today?
So very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday, and now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket.
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop making low-quality design and knockoff wallets.
Oh, thank you. I pushed the big shiny button. Ooh, scary dark cave.
Oh. Uh-oh. Ah! spikes. Gotta avoid those. Oh, that's swing. I don't think I needed to do that, but it sure was fun. Oh, there's a sock up there.
Hey, this is mine.
Uh oh. I think I messed up. There we go. That's better. No! I made a mistake again. There we go. Ah! Maybe I should throw these in a better spot. There we go. Oh yay, another slide. Oh.
That's much better. SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Oh, I can use the freezy fruit now. Sock!
Have you been lonely out there all alone?
Oh, in a box.
Underwear fits quite right. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Yay! Now we have 5 spatulas.
Ooh, again!
Squidward tells me you're looking for the king jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Spork Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
Alright guys, that is the end of part 2. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.